Hey, how are you? Long time no see. Yeah, I've been good, just been doing away with what I can. I'm sure everyone's in the same boat. How have you been? You've been good? Good. Glad to hear it. Right, what are we doing today? Okay. Yep, we can do that. Sure, perfect. No, that's my specialty. That's why you came to me. Okay. So you just want... You just want a little bit off the sides here. And just tidy up this top fringe. Maybe take some off there. Okay, cool. Perfect. Now let's get your hair brushed first of all. Because you know I like working with nice... freshly brushed clean hair. Yeah, what have you been up to? It's been a while. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I hear that. Yeah, I'm going on holiday. ASAP, and this is over. 100%. Mhm. Well, I'm not really sure where I'm gonna go. I always wanted to go back to France. I went there last summer. I've always wanted to go back. I was planning to go this summer, but obviously that's not a. That didn't work out. Okay, I'm just gonna go with a smaller brush to get really into your finer roots there. Just clean that off. So, what are your big plans for next summer? It seems like everyone's just wanting to go on vacation. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice, Canary Islands. Again, never been to Canary Islands before. No. I'd like to go, but I think Canary Islands might be a little bit too hot for me. Yeah, I really don't do well with heat. The last time I was in Turkey, it got to 43 degrees, and I was actually dying. Yeah. It did not feel good at all. Okay. Almost done getting this fine brushing done. Just want to get your hair nice and straight so I can really see evenly how everything's gonna sit. Okay. So I'm gonna start with these. Take the meat of your hair off the sides, maybe a little bit off the top here on the fringe, and then I'm gonna go into, again, finer detail. You know, I'm a sucker for fine detail with these. And if we mess up, trusty razor. We can call it the eraser. If we mess up, we can take all your hair off. But I don't think that's going to happen. You trust in me, right? Cool. Okay. So here. Yeah, family's good. Mm-hmm. 13 now. Yeah, 13 dogs. It's a lot of work. But, you know, I like dogs. So it's fun. Walking them is keeping me fit. How's your partner doing? Good. I've not seen them in so long. Oh, they are. Good. Tell them I say congratulations. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've not been cutting hair in so long. This business has been slow. I actually just back open recently. Mm-hmm. Well, it wasn't all bad. We got some renovation work done. Mm-hmm. Which was good, I think the place needed it. I'm just gonna switch to these fine scissors. I'd like you to hold very still, please. I don't want to take your nose off. Okay. I'm just going around and taking the stray hairs off here. As you know, I'm a sucker for detail. I like to have everything in tip-top shape. Here, there's just a few stray ends. Okay. There we go. One more. Just like that. Okay. Let me just go and consult with my colleague for 2 seconds. What do you think of that? Yeah. Okay. And my colleague thinks it looks great. Yeah. So I'm just gonna go back to these scissors. I'm just gonna do a little bit more sculpting here. I think I can make it look a little bit better. Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Okay, again, as I say, I'm a little bit rusty. I've not cut hair in a good while. Yours is looking great though, yours is looking fabulous, don't you worry about it. Yours is looking fantastic. I found this good YouTube channel called Johnny's ASMR. Yeah, I would highly recommend you subscribe. Yeah. He's quite new, but he's trying his best. His videos are pretty decent. I always get tingles from them anyway. Oh, sorry, no, I just almost dropped my scissors out. That's why. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna brush that out with the get over here done. Get big brushes down up to the top. It's brushing out brilliantly. It's looking fabulous. Your hair's looking really, really good. Again, I'm just going to go in with the fine scissors. No, this is a little inside joke that me and my colleagues have. We
wave your fine scissors every time you use them, you know. Okay.
Mm-hmm. So you've been back at work, haven't you? Mm-hmm. What is it that you do again? Oh, that's right, you were doing that the last time. Yeah, you're still doing that. That's good. Good. You told me about her. Yeah, she sounds like a handful. Yeah, all my colleagues that I work with are actually very nice. I never have any trouble with them, so. Okay. Little stray hairs down here. Okay, it's looking good. Again, I'm just going to confer with my colleague. So we're just about done. There's just one more thing I need to do, and that is I think it would really add to your haircut if we just took it all off, if I'm being honest with you. You know, it is what it is. I tried the style, I don't think the style suits you that well. An innovative razor. You don't care, you're just angry. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're not going to come back here again. Yeah, I am. I completely understand. I think I could have done a better job. Yes, I understand you're leaving here with no hair, but you know, it's coming up to spring soon. At least you're not going to be too hot. Mm-hmm. I'm glad you can look on the positive side of things. Okay. Just line up here. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then just line up down here. I'm aware you have no hair down on your chin, but I thought I'd give it a once over anyway. Hair growth. Yeah, I think your hair will grow back real fast. Mm-hmm. Totally. How much am I charging? Well, right now, I guess
renovation, and it's just been open again for long, and my 13 dogs have not been fed today, so I think the flat rate we're charging is £300. Mm-hmm. Yes, £300 to shave your head. I did all the work previous. I'm trying to make it work. Okay, right. That's us done. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed your visit here as per. And I hope to see you again soon. Mm-hmm. Yes, I completely understand that I'll never see you again in this barbershop. But still, I hope you have a fantastic day. And call me sometime, we'll go for coffee. No, that'll never happen either. Okay, fair play. Right. Good to see you again.